Hey guys, you're here for 100k Nightfall at Adept 750 difficulty. This has never been accomplished before. Adept 750 Nightfall Ordeals only have one modifier. This week it's Fire Pit. There are no champions to defeat and it's rather an easy strike. It also has matchmaking. You can actually hit 100,000 points to get the Pinnacle gear reward on this difficulty. You can do it in the 920 and 950 as well. This goes back to the exploit I covered over a year ago. This even got players a score over 1 million at the time. When the knights are killed, they drop relic orbs. Those orbs are then used to destroy crystals to progress the strike. But what if the orb disappears? To prevent the strike from breaking, Bungie spawns another knight. This is easily exploitable. Just throw the relic orb downwards into the pit and you get more enemies. This allows you to farm two knights for as long as you want. Kill them, throw the orbs down, have one person using super, the other two throw orbs down the pit. This used to work a lot better before some balancing patches. We had one top tree tether and two top tree arc striders. I had intellect mods and double distribution mods. This was far from a perfect run and we still got it done first try. You can use what you want. I think marksman dodge and a shotgun works pretty well. Also delirium so you don't have to reload. Have one person using a super at a time. Keep throwing and shooting. A melee-melee fire button combo was enough to kill a single knight. Each knight is worth 700 points. I would leave somewhere around 13 and a half minutes in, that's because you still have to complete the rest of the strike. At 15 minutes your multiplier goes from 1 to 0.5 times multiplier and your score keeps decreasing. At 18 minutes your multiplier is at 0. Meaning you will slowly lose score until you finish the strike. Since more score is reduced the longer you are in, you want to finish the strike in less than 24 minutes. At about that time, your score drops way too fast to keep over 100k. This would actually be easier for some people at 920, you have to kill the champions though. But it's totally doable at 750 power.
Gee, forever, Guardian!
Are you hungry?
Yeah, a little bit. Why?
Possibly. I don't always hungry.